Okay, if you don't know, if you're new to this channel, my name's Rose. I have a lot of weird fangirl crushes. I'm gonna be looking off to the side because my computer is that way. I started this list back in 2016, but there's a lot. There's a lot more that's happened since then. So it's a timeline of my fangirl slash fandom obsessions since 1993. So here we go. Are you excited? I'm not, because I know there's a lot of terrible stuff on this list. Let's go anyway. Wacko. Oh, he was so cute. He was my first crush, I think. He was my favorite cartoon character.
Ooh, I have the body.
I like the voice actor, too. He's really cute. That was late. That came later, though. Jess Harnell. Dexter. From Dexter's Lab. He was smart. He liked school, so did I. JC from NSYNC. And Eddie. I loved Eddie. He was such a jerk, but he was my favorite.
Put an egg in your shoe and beat it.
Oh, come on, Sarah. Let's leave these guys alone.
I'm happy. I'm feeling glad I got Gorillaz I had as my obsession and Crazy Town. Come my lady, come my lady, you're my butterfly. Guess who's back? Gorillaz in Crazy Town again. And then I wrote Eminem for a hot second. I mean, he was cute. I listened to him a lot. The first time I remember freaking out over a song was Stan. I'm like, okay, this is like actually not a good thing. And the fact that I could recognize that at 13 is probably better for me. You got some issues, Dan.
I think you need some counseling to help. Please don't put on Dido. No! Dido!
I think the ultimate obsession, AFI. Davey Havoc was my favorite. Davey Havoc was like my biggest crush ever. I don't think there's gonna be anything bigger than that. So I'm definitely gonna do a video on him. 2004, still Davey Havoc. Lowry Ullinen, I hope I'm saying his name right, from The Rasmus. Robert Smith from The Cure, who I did a video on already. Morrissey. Constantine. Yeah, I had a crush on him too.
You rather like ordering a guard dog for your home and getting delivered a poodle in a leather jacket.
I saw him in concert in 2015. Yeah. Pete Wentz from Fall Out Boy. Trent Reznor from Nine Inch Nails. Ah, loved him. Watched a lot of Adult Swim. That's how I got into Metalocalypse. My favorite characters I'm obsessed with were Nubbler and Nathan Explosion. I was so obsessed with them in college. That was like my favorite thing. I'd watch it all the time, late at night. Stay up till 2 in the morning. And that's why my immune system is shot. More Metalocalypse, Dragon Force. I liked Herman Lee and Vadim, the keyboardist. I had pictures of them in my dorm too. This is why nobody liked me. Morning. Dio, I met Dio. You're the wind, though the wind must help you fly. It was so nice. And I saw Black Sabbath like the year before he died, so I was very, very lucky. I love that lineup. I like it better than the Ozzy lineup, which is the original. Sorry.
Hello, me. Meet the real
Dave Mustaine. Rush. Why did I write Rush? Why didn't I just write Geddy Lee? Geddy Lee was my crush. Bill Gates. Oh, I did a video on that already, you know that.
For almost 2 years now.
Lady Gaga. I love Gaga. Dragon's Lair and Space Ace, but my favorite one I had a crush on was Dexter. Oh.
Ah, I've been hit.
He's the cutest character. Just saying. I don't know if I have a type, but my type is skinny nerds. There's too many skinny nerds in this list. Oh, I wrote angry video game nerd too. Speaking of skinny nerds. TF2, I liked the scout.
Basically, kind of a big deal.
And the medic.
That's how I lost my medical license.
I wasn't good at that game, but I played it a lot that year. So we're gonna take a good hard look at my crushes. So let's see, is my camera focused? Hi, Luna. Well, my kitty kitty. Come here, kitty. Come here. Nobody on YouTube's ever seen you, and I've had you for a year. Hi, Luna. Oh, say hi, Luna. I want to say something. Good kitty. Okay. You don't want to talk on camera.